गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू प्रशांत बेहरा स्पोकन इंग्लिश क्लासेस। आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन माय स्पोकन इंग्लिश क्लास लेक्चर 1 एंड लेक्चर 3। हाउ डू यू ग्रीट पीपल? व्हेन यू मीट पीपल व्हाट टू से, हाउ टू से, दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट। व्हाइल If people are chatting with a stranger, at that time also greeting is important. If you think that the stranger or concerned person is the same age or friendly, you can type the message hello or hi like this. If somebody is a respected person, you can greet at that time, good morning sir, good afternoon sir, good evening sir, or good morning ma'am, good afternoon ma'am, good evening ma'am. So greeting is important. While you start talking, greeting is important. After that you can say that how are you, what's up, what are you doing nowadays. So greeting is the most important. I have discussed all the things in my lecture 1 classes. You just search in YouTube Prashant Behra spoken English classes or spoken English by Prashant Behra. You can get everything about spoken English. You can get also in grammar, active and passive voice. So let's discuss in this class, how do you introduce yourself? Introducing is essential for us to learn in English. How to communicate in English language while you are going to introduce yourself? Introducing is essential for us while a student attending first day of the college. At that time, teachers, friends, classmates will ask you about your introduction. In the interview members will ask you, tell me something about yourself. At that time, how do you introduce yourself? I am giving 2-3 types of examples. How do you introduce yourself? Short introduction, long introduction. When a class 5, 6, 7, 8 standard student going to introduce, how at that time he will introduce. While you are facing interview, how do you introduce? When you attend first day of the college, how do you introduce? In a party, there are some peoples are there, at that time you are going to introduce, how do you introduce? So all these things are the same, but you can say only your name and your place. This short introduction. At the time of party, you can say like this. You are going by train or bus. One is sitting near to you. A stranger. At that time also, he or she will ask you, where are you going? What's your name? What are you doing right now? Where are you going? I'm going to Burgard. What's your name? My name is Prashant Behra. You can also ask that at that time. And you can say that. And you, if somebody asks you, how are you? Fine, thank you. And you at that time can ask that, and you, then he or she will respond, very well, thank you. How are you? Fine, thank you. How about you? Other can also ask you that thing. How are you? How about you? If the first person is asking you how are you, response is fine, thank you. Then other person will ask you how about you. Very well. So these are the communication skills, oral communication skills. But what I am telling to you that at the time of introduction, when you attending first day of the college, you met a classmate in the main gate of the college. At that time, how both freshers are introducing each other, I am giving one example to you. Hello, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Ankit. I am in the first year BSc Computers. Hi, I am Anil. I too am in the first year BSc Computers. Nice to meet you, Ankit. Nice to meet you too. So, this is the introduction, short introduction, when two freshers meet in one place. How they are going to introduce themselves? I am giving another example to you. One is reading in class 7 and he is in a party and he is going to introduce himself. I am Aniket Behra. I am in class 7 or I am in class 7. You can say that I am in 7th standard. I am from Gandhinagar Pada Bolangir. My father name is Prasanta Behra. He is a lecturer in English. My mother name is Jhumi Behra. She is a housemaker. My brother name is Akhilesh Behra. You can introduce like this also. You can say that my your hobbies, etc., etc., your personality, what you like, dislike, all these things you can introduce at that time also. But while you are facing interview, at that time you can say that after entering into the room, good morning sir, or good morning ma'am, good afternoon sir, or good afternoon ma'am. First you have to greet to them, then you have to mention that thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Prasanta Behra. I am from Jharkhand. I did MA in English language from Sambalpur University, Jyoti Bihar Burla. I did my schooling from Jharkhand. We are 6 members in my family. Father, mother, 2 elder brothers and a younger brother. So you can describe like this your about your personality, what you like, dislike, all these things. At last you can say that's all about me, thank you. आई एम गिविंग द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द कॉलेज इन ए क्लासरूम. यू कैन एट दैट टाइम ऑल्सो हाउ डू इंट्रोड्यूस टू योर क्लासमेट्स. हाय आई एम प्रशांत बेहरा. आई एम फ्रॉम झारबंद. आई डिड माई schooling from Jharkhand. That's enough at the time of introducing to your classmate. And if they will ask you, you can reply like this. There are many questions. I am giving some question format also. How they ask. Anybody can ask that. What do you like to read? Then you can answer it. What do you like to read? Sports magazine. You can say also short stories, when do you usually get up? 5 o'clock in the morning. They can ask many questions, you have to answer it. So, how do you get to college? By bus, by car, by bicycle, by scooty. So, that is the communication skills. While you are going to introduce yourself, they will ask also some questions. You have to answer it. No problem. So, in my course, Spoken English, what I am going to tell you that communication skills is the important part. But we have to communicate all these things in English. We have to exchange our idea or thought with other people. So we have to communicate our idea or thought in English language appropriately and accurately. So, while you are going to introduce yourself, I am writing some here. How you are introduce yourself? The course is the introducing 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 oneself. Introducing oneself means introducing yourself. I am your name and from means name of the place. You can say that also. My name is your name and from. This enough. People generally use myself while introducing themselves. They use myself. Myself. Don't say myself while you are going to introduce yourself. That means don't say myself Ankit Sahu. Don't say myself Swapnil Swain. Don't say. You have to say either I am or my name is. Then where are you from? That means where were you born? You have to mention that place. You can say that also. At that time, suppose I am Prasanda Behra, I am from Jharkhand. Now I am staying in Bolangir. This is also you can say while you are going to introduce yourself. But while you are going to introduce others, two things are there. while you are introducing yourself and how you are introducing others. What is introducing others? I am going to market with my colleague. One of my colleague's name is Chobona Sahu. He is a lecturer in history. I am going with him to the market. My friends known to me, not to my colleague Chobona Sahu. At that time, how I introduced to him? I can say that at that time, this is Chobona Sahu. He is a lecturer in history in my college. This is the short introduction. So while you are going to introduce others, how to introduce? At that time, you can say or you can use that introducing others. Introducing others. I would like to introduce D-U-C-E. I would like to introduce Mr. Chobona Sahu from name of the place. Or you can say that here is Chobona Sahu and from. Also, one thing is that while you are introducing others, at the time of function in a college or in a meeting, there are many guests of honors, chief guests, chief speakers are sitting on the desk. At that time, if you are presiding the meeting, you have to introduce to them. How do you introduce? Like this. This is or here is. Also, you can use, I feel privileged to introduce Mr. Chobona Sahu. He is a lecturer in English. You can say many things in the meeting about himself. This is the introducing others. So, here in this class, I have discussed how do you introduce yourself and how do you introduce others. While you are introducing to somebody else, at that time you can say that nice to meet you sir, then other can respond that nice to meet you too. So when meeting for the first time on being introduced, how do you introduce when you meet for the first time on being introduced? How do you introduce? Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Glad to meet you. Respond is the glad to meet you too. Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you too. It's a pleasure meeting you. It's a pleasure meeting you too. So, while you meet for the first time on being introduced. So, this is the introducing. So, don't forget to write your introduction in comment box. Thanks.